Welcome to the Three Body Podcast, the official companion podcast for Netflix's highly anticipated new sci-fi epic, Three Body Problem, coming the 21st of March, 2024. I'm Jason Concepcion.
And I'm Dr. Maggie Aderin-Pocock.
And we are your hosts, and we can't wait for you to join us.
In each episode of the podcast, we'll be going behind the scenes to hear from some of the show's creators, including from Three Body Problem's award-winning showrunners, Alexander Wu, Dan Weiss, and David Benioff.
We both finished the third book probably within 5 minutes of each other. And Dan came over to my seat and said, "Do you finish?" And I said, "Yeah." And he said, "What do you think?" And I said, "We got to do this, right?"
And from one of Three Body Problem's directors, Minky Spyro.
It's so easy to get sucked into the action of a sequence like that. Actually, it's those moments of truth that are so chilling.
We'll be calling on the insights of a wide range of expert guests to help us navigate the three-body world and consider just how close to real life this sci-fi world could be. From social psychologist Professor Michael Varnum.
And it also made me wonder a little why in fiction our depictions of contact are often so negative. But I think maybe one thing we do in the stories that we tell, in the movies that we make, is sometimes we use fiction to kind of play out some of our worst fears or nightmares.
And Three Body Problem science advisor, particle physicist, Dr. Matthew Kenzie.
The art department and props department were sort of very keen to get me to tell them what was on the blackboard in the background of this scene or what someone should have on their computer. Even to kind of mad things where they would want to know if, you know, a certain mug or picture seemed feasible in the background of someone's flat.
We'll be asking the big questions like, who might be listening to humanity's attempts at interplanetary communication?
And what would happen if scientists all over the world were suddenly being targeted by an unknown force?
And what would you do if the reality you'd always known suddenly began to show cracks?
It's going to be epic. So if you want to take this voyage through the Three-Body Problem universe with us, subscribe now and get Netflix's Three-Body Podcast first wherever you get your podcasts.